Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Manchester United against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. It's a deep cross towards the back post. So the corner to come. Yeah, yeah. Corner's taken. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, the keeper's got that. Morata. They're looking good when they attack. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Lindelof. And the ball is given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea.
It's a massive time for Atletico Madrid, having left the Vicente Calderon after all those years for a new home. Not a home that's around the corner either.
No, and it's one of those that the players, the fans mainly, have got to get used to, make it feel like home, because it can affect the team.
Read the play well to intercept. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Lamar. Rashford. He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Well-read, timely defending. Break quickly when they get possession. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Okay. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Taking on the defenders. Goes for goal! What a save! Now Lingard. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Room for the cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Excellent control in a tight area. It's Lingard. Good defending. Great interception. Chance for a break in numbers. Atletico squander possession here. Lingard. And here's Paul Pogba. That's a splendid stop from Jan Oblak.
Well, the striker cannot believe it.
Put the corner in the middle. And the defender able to clear it away. Here's Mata. Shaw. Rashford with the ball now.
Listen to that, the crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago. Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms...
Going for goal! Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Here's Saul. Thomas. Saul. Into the attacking third. Good try with that back heel. The shot is blocked. That looks a good advantage from the referee. With great vision here. He's through here. Oh, it's got to be.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Pogba. He's lost the ball.
The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. 2 minutes of
added time. The referee's going to take action here.
Lindelof.
Koke. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers... It could come down to a substitution, because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent on there.
Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again. Morata. Alvaro Morata. Can put them in front here. Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Corner's taken. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Chance to go into the lead now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Break quickly when they get possession. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Rashford! Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
But this is not going to the script, not at all. They do need to win to get their division title, and now they're trailing.
Yeah, one or two worrying signs from a team that had it in their grasp. Let's see how they react now. Well, it's a sucker punch to the opposition, who were thinking they were going to score at the other end. All of a sudden, they're furiously backtracking.
Manchester United in the lead. Able to intercept here.
an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
To level it up now. What a brilliant goal. Well, they've got this equalising goal. Is that going to be the push now to take them to the title that a win will give them?
Well, champions are... made of stern stuff, and they have shown some character to come back here. We've just got to go that one step further. Well, so difficult to adjust when it just ricochets off a player in that penalty area.
So away we go at 1-1. Blocked off the pass there. Free kick for Manchester United. Lindelof, Aaron Wan-Bissaka, and off he goes with some options. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out, and it will be a free kick here. That's good play to get the ball rolling again. He's got some room out there. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. But what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Corner played in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Promising forward play from them again.
And a goal! Well, that's what they've been waiting for. The goal to go ahead and take them ever closer to being the champions in this division.
Well, the fans are going absolutely ballistic, and why wouldn't they? What a moment to score.